170.585 ahead of Peter Hickman at 170.023. Michael Dunlop has switched from the road.
On the counter racing machine, Trevor making the step up from the Manx Grand Prix. Look at number 35, the green plate, because his helmet is out. On the Performance XR team. Oh, what's he on there now? Let's have a look. On the Galgo FHO Kawasaki, of course.
And Michael Dunlop out to the lap.